And a vocal. Okay, we got everything going this time. We got a Tin Pan Alley tune called Coney Island Washboard. On the Coney Island Washboard, she would play. We got Nick on the washboard. You know, when Nick first came to play with the band, he was the washboard player. Didn't know that he was such a good piano player.
Neither did he.
And the piano player we had took sick. I mean, really sick. And Nick stepped right in. So we're very happy to have him, believe me. Yeah.
Yay, Nick!
All right, the tune is Cakewalking. Coney Island Washboard.
There's a rumor that Nick gave him his last meal at the end of the piano play. I don't know.
No verse.
Sure there is.
There's a vocal after the washboard.
Yeah.
Thank you.
in a minute or two, but I want to introduce the members of the band here today. We've got Dick Carbone on the clarinet and that little... My kids went to school and they gave them that flutey thing and they never learned how to play it. On the cornet, Jim Laurie. Ronnie and Dick all the way up from North Attleboro. Get all the way down from Peabody.
Exactly, from Rhode Island, piece of bar.
Oh, they get you for a tax crossing the border.
Don't give
Dick Ribush from Lincoln, Mass. Bob Cronin on drums from Western Mass. Pat Martin on the tuba all the way down from Nashua. I'm the only local pro flyer that I live here in Burlington.
Come on, come on.